Hello, it's Kenji here, and welcome back to another Minecraft single player survival mode thingy, which I have yet to name. Anyway, joining me today is, well, the same pig. I've yet to name him, but anyway, it's now night. So today, honestly, I'm not sure what to do again, but honestly, I have this gut feeling that for this particular episode, we're gonna start to find diamonds. So, currently I'm carrying some iron pickaxes, and I'm pretty much ready to go. As for the fencing, I think I will start rearing, no, not pigs, what is it? Ah, yes, sheep. My plan was to get sheep in the previous episode, so, come on. Okay, good. So yeah, I need sheep because I want to build a bed so I don't have to deal with mobs at night. But for now, I have this mood to explore that cave, although it's, like I said, it's not really my method. But I'm going to be carrying some lava. Merry Christmas! Anyway, wait, where's that cave? That cave. Yep, this. I'm just in the mood, really, so I'm just gonna come in here and explore a bit. Because on the previous episodes, I did realize that, yeah, you can actually fall down there. But today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through this and explore, and hopefully we can get some diamonds going, because this is... Shit, I lost track on the number of episodes again. Why? Come on, what episode is this? Okay, it's very dark. Okay, do I have no, not birch wood, planks. Why am I holding on to so many good stuff? Damn it. I feel like a retard right now. I really do. Should be using those cobblestone to get down, really. Not these planks. I really should plan this episode before I even record them, really. Should really plan these episodes. I mean, most of the time I just start the recording and then just work on from there. But most of the time I realize that I have to go back to the house to grab stuff. It's fucking retarded. So yeah. This is apparently the style of my episode, so I apologize, really. Excuse me, pig. I'll grab a cobblestone so I can build stuff to get to certain places. And put this back. Pumpkin better put it back. Gold put it back. Okay. Wheat, let's just convert them to a bread, really. We're gonna need it. And that go back. Arrows, nah. Sugarcanes, nah. Bone, nah. Shovel maybe because we might encounter gravel. We keep that. A ladder perhaps. Hopefully I don't miss out anything this time. So let us proceed back to the same area, and hopefully we can find something good. Diamonds, to be specific, because that's what I'm targeting for this episode. If my brain could function correctly, I can tell you guys this episode number, which apparently I can't because I'm in the midst of recording. Wait, let me think. 1, 2, 3. I think this, if I'm not mistaken, has to be episode 6, really. So okay, we're gonna start building downwards. Let's see what we can get. Shit. Okay, is this a single block? Yep, single block jump. Okay, if you do realize, I did hold on to lava because my intentions is very simple, really. I'm just gonna light up the area with some lava. Okay, nothing too spectacular, some coal. So my tactic is to light it up with some lava first, and then it will flow through and hopefully kill any mobs that are around the corner. So apparently this is, I think, a dead end. So we'll wait for the lava to end, and then we'll get the coal. Yep, it's a dead end. I'm pretty sure the other way would lead to, if you guys... I literally jumped off my seat, really. Oh, shit. 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 And... Oh. Oh, you know, I really jumped off my seat earlier. Oh, because all of a sudden I just caught on fire. It was unexpected. Okay, the last thing I need is some creeper coming up behind me and just go poof. And then I'll jump off the seat again, really. Oh. Okay, nothing interesting. Nothing, just some coal. Again, as I've always mentioned, a very important resource. Because you're gonna need it most of the time, so. Okay, I guess that's the coal for this batch. Okay, nothing much in. Oh, didn't get that one. Okay, nothing much in this area apparently, but we're gonna explore the other side, so hopefully, in this episode, I assume episode number 6, really, we're gonna get some diamonds. That's the goal for this. Okay, this will be my fast route upwards. We can build a torch there. Oh my god, this is dark. This is dark, really, legitimately dark. Should I build? Yeah, since I'm carrying all the ladders, I mean, why not? I already used most of the ladders for my mine shafting system, so might as well just go down. Okay, the last thing I need is some mobs spawning, so one here. Okay, that is dark as shit. Can I put, yeah, I'll just put that there and let it flow through. And I'll put a torch up there. Okay, it's a bad idea to put lava there. Let me just get rid of it. Okay, so far ahead, we don't see any mobs. That's the key right there. But anyway, since there's iron here, we'll salvage the iron. Pretty sure that's about it. Okay, so far as the lava goes, there's nothing too spectacular. So it's quite okay, really. Here's zombies, that's about it. Nothing up there. I hope. Yeah, zombie over there. Please burn in this lava, thank you very much. And anyway, back to this very dark cave. Yeah, I'm a bit of a scared to explore, honestly, but can't do much. This is Minecraft, so oh my god, it's a villager zombie. Don't come near me. You're on fire. Don't come near me. Damn, they have more health than the regular zombie, apparently. Shite. Shit. Shit. That guy. Well, lava is there to block, so. Oh, apparently he's smart. This guy's smart. Gotta praise him for that, really. Come on. Come on. Huh. He's got brains. If I get rid of it, he's gotta come. He's gotta come. Okay, didn't know that would happen, but it's okay. So far, apparently, no other mobs, I think. Jesus, that's a very big and dark area. Oh my god. This is a huge place right here, very scary indeed. I should have explored this area from the top to bottom, not this way. Okay, I'll put that there as a form of barrier while we salvage the coal here. Okay, nothing. I don't know, why is this area so huge and dark, really? Never really came across this type of areas before. It's really scary, to be honest. But come on, like I said, hopefully in this episode we do get some diamonds. I really want some diamonds. Otherwise, we can't really proceed, to be damn honest. I mean, like I said, my style of playing is pretty much just end the game for fuck's sake. Like okay, no more coal. That's okay. Seal off. So yeah. Oh my god, it's like an infinite spawning area, I think. I know. There's constantly a lot of zombies and stuff coming around the corner over there, which creeps me out. So yeah. I mean, look at it, another one. And it's on fire. And it's coming towards me. This is against my will, really. Wait, why is the area so bright? Oh, lava. More lava, apparently. That's... Oh my god, wait, that's how many creepers over there? Okay, the guy set himself on fire, apparently. That guy sees me, I think. Oh my god! No, 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 don't blow up in this very tiny area, please, thank you. Oh. See, two guys approaching. Not good, not good. Eat lava. Yep. Voila. Honestly, I don't really care about gunpowder, so I put the lava there just to get rid of them. Even though it may melt off some of the resources that they drop, but eh, fuck it. Okay, there goes the lava. I may be exploring... honestly, nothing much in this area. I think we went back to the area where it's that drop from the mine shafting system, really. I'll probably open up the hole there as well, then we can access everywhere quite easily. But this area doesn't seem promising, really. I mean, it's huge, really, and mobs can spawn. But I just don't seem to see any good resources except for iron. And it's not overly fantastic either, so... Oh my god. That's dark. Okay. Please. I hear spiders. It could be up there, and if they drop on me, I'm sure it's shit in my pants. So... Better light up the area first. Last thing I need is a spider dropping on me and then I'll really shit in my pants. Ugh, I hate exploring dark areas. I'm running out of torches, all the more I should go back to my base. But let me just get all of the good stuff first. I think this one's a dead end. This one's definitely a dead end. It's like... Oh yes, some iron. That's good, that's good news. That's good news right there. Apparently a drop down. I'll come down here and grab stuff. And then I will go up and grab the iron. Really hate these dark areas for fuck's sake. Ugh, three torches. Really should go back. Oh my god, it's not a dead end. Holy fuck. Fuck, this is a huge place right here that's very dark and scary. Okay, salvage this iron and make a run back to my base, really. Apparently, quite a okay barrier. I don't know, let me just somewhat it should block, should any mobs arrive. I don't know, I hear mobs, that's for sure, but... Where are they? It's kind of creepy, honestly. I don't like it. I just don't like this cave. In terms of resource, it's not too bad. Like, there's some decent resources, but not overly fantastic as I hoped. Because pretty much what I'm hoping for are diamonds, and I'm not finding diamonds. Ah, damn it. This is like episode 6. Need diamonds. Really do. I mean, I really just want to move on with the game and end it really, and then I can start building more stuff. But anyway, pretty much recently, if you guys did notice, I ended my garage showcase, so I'm probably gonna bring in another game. I don't know. We'll see. I'm definitely going to bring something in. I'm not just going to run the channel with Euro Truck Simulator 2 and this, really. It's not my style. Like, I want more stuff running, so... Yeah. But anyway, not... Why?! Come on. That's not what I wanted. I wanted... Bled. Really. Bread. Okay, yeah, I keep hearing mobs. That's what I don't like, really. But at least we still get some iron, I suppose. Not too bad. Yeah. Okay, that's Paul. That's the other side, I suppose. I ran out of torches. I do have sticks, so I can craft some. Yeah. Oh well. That means I can't go back to the base then. I have to... Whew. Nearly set myself on fire right there. Anyway, no, 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 no. Shit! No, 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 no. No, I did not just burn to death in that cave. I was holding on to a lot of resources right there and I was beside lava. I was beside lava. We probably burned some of my shit. Damn it. No, 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 no. This is not going well again. Oh, this is so bad. Is it getting dark or is it sunrise? I can't even tell, but I'm just looking for my house again. I think I may be heading the wrong way. I don't know. I don't remember seeing so many sugar cane, but we'll grab it. From the looks of it, it's getting dark. It's not sunrise, which is fucking bad. Oh no, I don't remember this. Skellies. Couple of skellies. Village. Yeah, this is a village. That's good. Oh, I need to go back to the cave and grab all my stuff. All my stuff are in there. Hi, villagers. Oh, no, skelly. Stay away. Do not attack me and no random creepers, please. Okay, I must go to that cave and grab my stuff. They're all in there. They're all still stuck in there and I might have burnt off some of it. Shit, Skelly seen me. Since when is this field so big? This is definitely not the way to my house. Looks like seven creepers over there. How many of them have spawned there? How did they even spawn there? There's like seven over there. Oh, sweet Jesus, this is Enderman. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, no, no, what am I even doing in this episode, really? Yes, good sir, I know you cannot get to your house, but where is my house? Seriously, I can't possibly lose my house. That's like three skellies and a creeper, and I can't run now. This is so bad. Oh no. Ah, yes, light! 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 That's my house! That's my house right there! Oh shit. Shit. Couple of creepers. Not good. Even though I lighted. Oh shit, spider, you didn't see me. Itchy, spider, you don't see me. You don't. Okay, that's good. Okay. None of you see me. No zombie, you don't see me. Let me just grab some resources. Shush. I beg. Okay, now. I pretty much wasted most of the episode again. Oh my god. What am I doing? Apple, because for fuck's sake, I need food. Do I have any more? Wheat. Good. For the final piece of bread. Eat it. For fuck's sake, I will just name you. I'll call you Joe. Anyway, Skelly there. I'll probably end this episode if I manage to get all my stuff back, really. Oh. This is some unproductive shit, really. Only thing I did at the start of the episode is just find some, iron and coal. And then I screwed up and I was too much of, I spent most of the time complaining about the dark and then I lost all my resources and I fought like how many mobs. Okay, so this is stairs down. Ladder down, very nice. Ugh. I'm pretty sure I burnt off some of my iron pickaxes and my armor and the iron ores. Oh no, it means I did absolutely nothing for this episode. Ah, there it is. Okay, let's just do a quick check. Okay, it just burns. Something just burnt off. Okay, we've got... Yes! Yes, my lettuce! My beautiful lettuce! My potato! Yes, iron ores are back! Oh, yes, yes, yes. My torches are gone. That's for sure, my torches are gone. They are all just burned, and why am I holding on to the wool? Okay, let me just salvage a lot of resources here and get the fuck out of this cave, for fuck's sake! It's always said I just want a bite-sized episode that is productive as shit, but no, it's not productive at all. This is bullshit, really. Bite-sized episodes are 20-ish minutes, and I try to be as productive as possible within this 20-ish minutes, and no, I had to die. Fuckety fuck is water. Since I got so much coal, I won't give two shits because I'm... YOLO. Wait, am I... Apparently I lost all my cobblestone as well. YOLO. It's definitely gonna flow through. Ho! 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 Holy shit! Stay away. Oh no. Oh no. How did a witch spawn in here? Shit. No! Shit, I'm poison. I need to fight. You bitch! Bitch! You fucking bitch! Bitch! Oh, shit. Well... It's time to get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna die. Oh, apparently I didn't. That's good. I had enough of this cave, really. This cave is nothing but bad news. If I touch any of that, I'm screwed. This is very... No, don't touch it. Don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch it, don't touch it. Okay. Let me just get back to my headquarters. With all of the resources. Oh, why? Why? Why is this so shitty? Okay. Let's just get back. I hate this cave. Yeah. Just came to my mind. The other thing I lost is my iron armor. I used to have this iron chestplate that I borrowed from the village, but it's gone. We have to make a new one then. At the very least, at least we made it out of that cave with 17 iron ores, which is stupid. And it's still nightfall, all the more I shouldn't go out, but fuck it, I just want to go home and end this bloody episode. Because this episode is nothing but bad bloody news. I hear something. Spider. Wait. Yes, I could use a spider. I need it. I need your resource. Come on. Drop it. String! I need string. Come on. Do you drop shit? Fuck you! You fucking idiot! Fucking useless waste of power. My sword power anyway. Sup, Joe? Okay. We begin by smelting the iron ores. Keep the retired rotten flesh, keep... No, I'll hold on to sticks to craft torches should I require it, and... Yeah, I could use some torches, really. Torch. Thank you. Okay, hold on to that. Don't need gravel. Hold on to some cobblestone for next episode, I don't need the wool. Sugar, don't need it. Carrot, coal. Crafting table, yeah. Okay, it's daylight, but fuck it. I shall end the episode here. Once again, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, remember please do leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll talk to you all later. Peace out.